Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Zayco back with another video, bro. Today, I got some heat for y'all. Like, this is crazy. Like, I know all of you guys already know about... You guys are looking at y'all rep stuff, wondering, like, what it means. Let me tell you guys. You guys know how Superstar 3... You guys know Nade, Orlando. They both got Superstar 3. You get the mascots. But nobody knows what happens at Superstar 4, Superstar 5, or Legend. But I got the answers for y'all. Somebody on PC... Like, you guys know, PC, all them PC players, they're always finding all the codes in a game. They always know what's in the game. Like, PC players, they always know everything, bro. They into all that hacking stuff. I guess it's easy on PC. I don't really know. But what the guy on PC said, I got it for y'all right now. Let's get right into it, bro. Superstar 4, what it says for Superstar 4 is you get a skateboard. Superstar 4, last year, I believe you got the skateboard at Legend 5, you got the skateboard at Legend 4 last year. So now I guess Superstar 4 is like Legend 4. But yeah, you get the skateboard at Superstar 4, and after that it says you get to design the skateboard. Now, basically what that means in my mind, design skateboard, I'm thinking you can make your skateboard whatever color. I'm not sure if they're gonna have skateboard brands, because I mean 2K don't really care about that shit like that. But I'm pretty sure it means you could, like, whatever kind of skateboard it is, the color of it, that's pretty much what design skateboard means. It says pick color after that. You get level 6 signature jogs, you get level 6 park dunks, level 6 score celebrations, level 7 signature introductions, level 8 signature walks, level 14 post game celebration, all that unnecessary stuff. So now I'm gonna show you guys about Superstar 5. You guys saw what I just discussed. It was Superstar 4. Now I have Superstar 5 and I still have Legend to get into. Alright guys, for Superstar 5, you get 5 player upgrades. Because you guys know how MyCareer, you can only max out at a 95, unless you did the glitch. Superstar 5, like, you get 5 player upgrades. They're trying to give you your upgrades so you can max your player out, even though you can't be a 99 overall. But you guys know, Superstar 5 is Take Flight. What Take Flight means, everybody have made a video about this. I never really made a video about it, but I'm gonna tell you guys exactly what I think Take Flight is. Y'all probably heard it, like, on another video, but this is honestly what I think. Guys, I think Take Flight is a jetpack. Just think about it for a second. Take Flight, NBA 2K17. What could that mean to you guys? Like, Take Flight, the only thing in my mind could be a jetpack. Why would they put a whole airplane in a game? Like, what else could be Take Flight? I'm thinking they're gonna put a jetpack on your back and you're gonna like hover or fly, whatever you want to call it, around a park. That's what I feel Take Flight means, guys. Let me know what you guys think about that though in the comments. All right, so you guys know Superstar 5 is Take Flight. It doesn't say specifically what Take Flight is in, like, the coding of the game, but yeah, like I said, you get 5 player upgrades, Take Flight, level 7, all that stuff. You get all that level 7 stuff, and you get a skateboard enhancement. I'm not sure what that means, but if I were to guess, skateboard enhancement, you're getting like something. You probably get to, in Superstar 5, you probably get to change what type of skateboard it is. Well, Superstar 4, you can only change like the color, I'm pretty sure, because it says pick color right after in parentheses. But this is a skateboard enhancement, so probably you get a longboard, any other thing. I don't really know too much about skateboards and stuff like that, but that's what I'm thinking that means, because it's a skateboard enhancement 7.710301. It's a bunch of codes after that, I'm not really sure. But now we're talking about Legend, guys. Legend, 2K does not want us to know. It's not even in the codes like that. So for Legend, for my park rep Legend, you receive 500k VC. That's gonna be beautiful. Once you hit Legend, that 500k is gonna be too easy. Like, you deserved it. But, well, 500k, and then it says you're gonna be immortalized in 2K18. When I see being immortalized, I'm thinking, first of all, I think they're gonna, like, this may sound stupid, I think they're gonna verify your PSN, like, no BS. I think when you get on NBA 2K18 with that same account that you got Legend in 2K17, you're gonna receive a boost. Like, there has to be some kind of symbol by your name in 2K18 for people to know that you were a Legend last year, because you guys know the grind is real. I don't even know if I'm gonna hit Legend, guys. Like, I didn't even hit Legend 5 last year. I don't know. Like I said, like, this is crazy, bro. They said be immortalized. What do you guys think being immortalized is? There has to be some kind of symbol by your name for sure. They're probably going to give you a lot of VC, something like that. I really don't know too much about being immortalized until someone hits it. And it's going to be some time, guys, before someone actually hits superstar. Before someone actually hits a legend, it's going to be some time, guys. But after that, it says the legend walks unlocked. And then after that, it says classified unlock 1, classified unlock 2, classified unlock 3. I do not know. 2K wants to be very secretive. But what I'm thinking that is, if you guys remember, when Ronnie 2K was talking about, and it was like, it wasn't a trailer, it was a 2K TV. NBA 2K16, there was a 2K TV. Ronnie 2K was talking about, he said, oh, you're going to be able to be a pet dog. I think that shit was serious. Because it does say pet. I think, honestly, like, I can't really imagine it. But you guys know, sometimes the stuff they say is like joking, but sometimes the stuff is serious. Because you guys remember, Ronnie said it's going to be underwater park. Where that shit at? Like, it is not no underwater park. But this dog stuff, it might be serious. Because all it says pet. Like, that's all it says. Then it says classified unlock, classified unlock, classified unlock. But it does say pet. It doesn't say pet tiger. It doesn't say none of that. It just says pet. So confirmed as a skateboard. There's some type of pet. I'm pretty sure there's going to be a pet besides a tiger. They're probably going to put a tiger too. But there's also three more things that you get on top of that 500k VC for hidden legend. Let me know if you guys are actually going to grind to hit legend, or if you're not, let me know what rep you guys are gonna grind to. Like, I don't know about me, like I said, I don't know how much I'm gonna play, bro. Like, I don't know. But make sure you drop a like on this video if you guys got a lot of information from it. Make sure you comment letting me know what I said again. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, and as they code, and I'm signing out.